Show tips.
You've made gravy, but it's come out lumpy. No amount of whisking is going to take those lumps out. Here are three easy fixes. 1. The fastest way is to put an immersion blender into the gravy pot. 2. If you don't have an immersion blender, pour it into a regular blender. Or 3. If you don't have either blender, pour it through a fine mesh sieve and strain those lumps right out. No matter which method you choose, you'll end up with a smooth, perfect gravy.